Timothytrespas, and I am a targeted individual who's been exposed to what they call morgellons. This video is of some white residue, or I thought what was residue, left on the chair after I washed it with the steamer. However, I noticed that this residue has very particular... Here it is on the chair. Now I'm going to blow on the residue. It's changed. I'll try it with this little one here. Get it in focus. And blow on it. As you can see, blowing on it does something to the color. It doesn't blow away, it's still there. You just can't see it now. And I've noticed this same material on some suitcases that we cleaned. They turned all white like this. And I believe this is the same white stuff that was growing up the side of the building. And when you actually look at it, no, I wasn't talking to you. Hard to hear with this fan blowing. Hard to make this thing work either. not working. Stuff that disappears when you blow on it and comes back again afterwards.